This is for vacuum pump. Vacuum pump. The air blue is for vacuum pump. This button is for dust collector system. We press the F1. The dust cover will down. Here is a light. Light is on. If you press the MPG button, you may control the machine by this MPG wheels. This button is come back to a machinery 0 point. We use the machine first to open the MPG seam.
And then open the
auto. The auto.
再打开这个运行加工.
And then press the cycle start.
这个时候用着手轮，它就会自己去干活去了.
And then you may control the machine by the MPG wheels. The machine can try to work.
然后如果这时候我要是感觉不对，我把手轮一停下不动，机器又不动了。
If you stop the wheels, and the machine will stop too.
如果是我后退，机器它就会回来反转。
If you wheels in the opposite direction, and the machine will work in the before you copying the files into the machine. Press the reset button, and the system is resetting.
我讲一巴掌.
Press the F4.
再有充电.
And loading.
一个文件管理.
And a file.
一个档案传输.
Transmit.
然后文件输入.
And input the file.
就是先传，先是。
And choose your files.
U盘的东西。然后呢？然后没去留的U盘，找到咱想拷进来的。
Find the files we want to copy in.
比如说选择101这个。
For example, this one.
点选择 F2.
Choose.
点 copy.
Copy.
然后右边拷完它就有了101。
The right side is the files in system.
然后它，比如说想加工咱这一个刚拷进来的这一个101。
For example, we are going to process this file.
然后选择一个，然后这一个执行，载入执行。
Loading. F5 loading.
档案名字太长。 比如说，咱选择你这一个吧，你刻的这一个，再有执行点 F， 它会在这上面显示你调进来的文件。
For example, after you loading the files and the files is showing in the screen. 然后呢？ Before you starting the work, you will have to come back to the zero point first. For example, you want to start from this point.
首先要把X、Y把轴轴移动到这个位置。
We need to come back the XYZ axis to this point. Bezel wheels, as we said, the wheels operation.
按照手轮模式下。
MPG, choose MPG and use the wheels.
拧到Y上，先把Y开过来。
This is for y-axis, and the y-axis moving.
顺时针是往外加方向，逆时针是往外减方向。
Please make sure the direction.
行吧。
Now we are going to move the x-axis.
Z.
The Z axis.
You should have said that.
For example, we are going to start from this point. And the sighting. Price F3 sighting.
这里，然后有个空间坐标。
Machinery
把它请95PE 是空间坐标 就是把按方向键
G54PE 是那个空间坐标 这个呢
G5也是空间坐标 这真的有双工位了
双工位然后按一下方向键
它就现在可以收入模拟进行 但稍微动一点叫它有变化呢 现在偏置设定
Sighting F3 Sighting
然后工件坐标系点一下点成机械教导然后按方向键把它移到 G54 这里来 然后 F1 机械坐标教导点击
Yes
你都选了4是吧对全部点4
All choose the Yes
这样相对坐标教导、辅助坐标教导这些都不用管了。This
tool not need to change it.
好，这样就完了。教导完以后，我现在主要是放在灯光下。
Because we did not use the tools, so we take out the tool height.
打开。
And press the MPG SIM SM and choose the auto.
Okay. 自动运行加工.
And cycle start. Now the machine is working automatically. This is MPG working mode, not auto working.
然后收入的要的时候他们自己做看到没有然后如果说感觉收入要的没问题了就正常了老师你俩等会儿
For example, after you trying to use the MPG, will see it working normal?
And then?
把收入引到关闭就可以了
And you may close
the MPG SM 他会自己做了 It move automatically
他会在那里开始加工
Then come back to work.
如果说想暂停的情况下，把所有模拟都给打开，它会自己又暂停了。哦，稍等。
They will start to work from this point.
像直接退出是完全不加工了，还是？就是直接用
MPG 模式。If you do not want to use the auto working, you may press the MPG SM and control the MPG wheels. If you want to totally stop the whole working, and you may press the reset button. 可以再重新 press this one, and the machine stop.